Meet the UI5 Web Components 2.0, the lightweighted building blocks of modern web development. They are designed for speed and enterprise readiness, adhering to the SAP design system and global web standards. In 2.0, we have focused on three core benefits: embracing new web standards to future-proof your projects, offering consistent and intuitive APIs, and eliminating legacy code to enhance quality and reduce the footprint. Now let's have a look at some of the exciting new features. Experience a consistent and flexible method for displaying popover content across components. This API allows pop-ups to display above all other content, removing the need for a static area, as seen in version 1.x. With the popover API, the DOM structure is simplified, making development and styling easier while allowing for custom content within components. And we have integrated it in all our pop-up based components like select, combo box, input with suggestions, and multi-input. Leverage native input behavior within HTML forms, simplifying form handling and enhancing developer experience. The previous features/input-elements-form-support.js is now redundant. Date and time components now adapt seamlessly to different time zones, using the IANA time zone database format. Further, we have introduced a drag and drop functionality to allow rearranging tabs, lists, and tree items. We have also expanded our toolkit with several new components designed to enhance your development experience. Some of these are dynamic page, a versatile layout component for web pages with a title, header, content area, and an optional footer, all designed to adapt dynamically. Form, arrange labels and form fields with ease, using our responsive form component, perfect for creating rich UIs. Table, display and manage vast amounts of data with our advanced, more powerful and accessible table component. AI components. New AI-driven components like the AI button and AI prompt input are designed for various AI-related scenarios, with more to come. And with the new notification list component, delivering the SAP design notification experience has never been easier. Explore the new text, tokenizer, custom option, and list group components for greater customization and advanced functionality. Additionally, our documentation site has been completely overhauled, all wrapped in fresh branding with a new logo and dark mode option. Discover new features like live editor, full screen background, and intuitive icons view. As with any major update, UI5 Web Components 2.0 includes some breaking changes. Our migration guide is here to help you through the process, ensuring a smooth transition. We invite you to preview this new version and migrate to UI5 Web Components 2.0 to fully leverage these advancements. For more details, check out our blog, documentation, and GitHub project. Join us in this exciting new era.